Hello friends, Jai Jinendra. Today I'm keen to tell you a story, perhaps a real story of my life, a story that can inspire you, may touch you at the soul level to bring a powerful shift in your life. 7 to 14 days back, I was going through high fever, extreme body ache, and many more conditions that were panically difficult and painful. Yes, all those COVID symptoms we often fear, and I isolated myself at home. I took a long breath and reminded myself that I am Bharti. I don't have control over birth or death. This very moment is the only one I know I have for sure. And choice is totally in my hands. And once I realized this, I took the charge of my life. I always believe, man ke hare haar hai, man ke jeete jeet. And I got this positive attitude from my parents, and I'm very much thankful to them. I realized I had some extraordinary holistic treatment plan for myself in this extraordinary times. And the essence of this healing journey, I wish to share with you all in my webinar so that it can become your healing journey as well during this uncertain time. A step-by-step action plan to come out of this COVID state physically, mentally, emotionally, psychologically, and yes, spiritually. This journey is all about immunity, antibodies, enhanced oxygen level, and much more. So, are you ready to heal your life? That's good. Friends, I would also like to remind you that it is not enough to think positively for a few moments. Just repeating a few positive words or telling yourself that everything is going to be all right, and then letting fears and lack of self-belief, hopelessness enter your mind. It has to be a predominant mental attitude. Some strategic efforts and inner work are necessary. And this is why, my dear friends, I'm coming up with a webinar which covers newer holistic approaches and powerful wellness sessions. Having said that, today, are you willing to make real inner change? Are you willing to change the way you think? Are you willing to develop mental power that can positively affect you, your environment, and the people around you? If yes, then let's begin this journey. People who are grateful experience a variety of physical, psychological, and interpersonal benefits. With gratitude, you will be able to shift perspective and attitude in real-time circumstances. We breathe more than 25,000 times each day. So it's easy to get lazy when it comes to this largely involuntary process. Using powerful healing tools and techniques like scientific walk meditation, life-giving breathing techniques, guiding your army to safeguard your body, that I'll be mentoring you in this webinar, will help your body to increase your lungs capacity, increase antibodies, improve immunity, manage oxygen level, manage stress, anxiety, BP, sugar, and many more ailments. That is creating body guards inside and around your body that will safeguard you and will support you during this COVID times of crisis, especially who are affected with COVID-19. Having aches and pain in their body or have difficult in breathing. My dear friends, forgiveness is critical now and for the common good and future of humanity. How to achieve this state of forgiveness is in depth covered in my webinar. We have played with the nature and now nature is making us realize its power. During this global pandemic, we have to change how we live. Perhaps you need the right mantraing and right methodology on how to safeguard yourself and enhance your immunity. So, what are you waiting for? Fill your mind with light, hope, and feeling of strength, and soon your life will reflect these qualities. Believe me, fill this form and join me on this webinar and be a part of mission step towards healthy and prosperous India towards global peace, security, and harmony. Be the in charge of your life. Thank you. See you in the webinar.